Right. That's the mash done. So we're going to start the sparge. Right. That's the mash done. So we're going to start the sparge. So as always, I'm going to draw off. I think it's about 4 litres of the wort. Get the drain down to settle, and you only do it slowly. While that's happening, I'm going to put the sparge matrix in. This could end in disaster. That stopped running. I think it must be a blockage. Well, that went good. Went better than planned. Well, not better than planned. Got a bit of a plan. Unfortunately, most of it is through there, back in the set. Ladies lingerie suspension removal system, patent pending. Kitchen jugs. Right. Brain bed's nearly settled. So, I want to, I'm going to try running the wort, the filtered wort, back through the sparge arm, sparge matrix, as we call it. I think that's settled enough. So I don't want the sparge matrix blocking up, so I've just filtered it, filtered the wort. We'll see how this goes. We've got the camera up there. Join the live. It's a really hectic moment.